I'm feeling really sick.
I'm hearing a voice.
Eddie.
Bring me back my creature.
Why would we do that?
We can do whatever we want.
You should be extremely afraid. What are you?
We are Venom.
What did you all think about this new Venom TV spot trailer? Not much new footage that we haven't already seen from the trailers that we already have, but there is one new scene. And it's quite interesting. Did you happen to catch where Dr. Carlton Drake called the symbiote his creature? It looks like they're monitoring Eddie Brock and somehow he manages to escape with the Venom symbiote. This is where Dr. Drake says, "Bring me back my creature." It's an interesting take on the symbiotes, definitely different from the comics. We know that there will be a few symbiotes in the movie, with Riot and Scream already confirmed. And of course, the huge speculation that Carnage will be in the movie. And although this is not confirmed by any means, it has been hinted at by the director when he was asked about Carnage. Either way, it looks like Venom is shaping out to be a great movie. There will most likely be new TV spot trailers for Venom each week, such like they did with Avengers Infinity War and Ant-Man and the Wasp. So perhaps we'll get a better look at Venom and Dr. Carlton Drake's creatures in the weeks to come. I am the Cosmic Wonder at the Cosmic Universe, and thank you so much for watching.